你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Gu Wei was jealous and pouted, aggrieved and left, and cried when proposing marriage. Xiao Zhan also had many more little idiots. Recently, the TV series Please Give Me More Advice for the Rest of My Life, starring Yang Zi and Xiao Zhan, brings the latest version of preheating materials, which coincides with the Qixi Festival, so this sweetness makes many viewers' heart stirring. This latest material is composed of two starring Yang Zi. The theme song of the same name, Please Advise for the Rest of My Life, jointly sung by Xiao Zhan, is now available on various music platforms. Not only that, the drama official blog also brought a warm and sweet theme song MV. In the MV, there are many scenes that have never been seen before. Several of these shots aroused discussion among the audience. There was a scene where Lin Xiao cried very sad. At this time, a child appeared with a candy to comfort her. In fact, this was arranged by Gu Wei. He didn't say anything when he saw that the person he liked was sad. Turning around, I found a child to give Lin Xiao sweet candies to comfort her. What's particularly lovely is that the child finally said to Gu Wei, jingle, report, successfully complete the task. Gu Wei also returned a gift. There is also a scene of Gu Wei Bailin's school. Some viewers commented, if there is a man, when I'm tired, when my high heels squeeze my feet, lift me up, walk across a bridge, walk a distance, so gentle in ordinary life, is the beginning of the fall. The gentleness in ordinary life, this passage entered the hearts of many viewers. In the play, Gu Wei is a 10-year-old doctor from Dalian School who is rational, stable and intelligent. But he sometimes gets jealous. There is a scene in the film, the heroine Gu Wei is with the second man, behind him. He pouted, aggrieved and turned and left. Isn't this kind of jealous sure a famous scene that most viewers love? Of course, what is essential in these famous scenes is the plot of marriage proposal and little idiot. When proposing to Lin Xiao, Gu Wei was full of affectionate ties with tears. An audience commented on this scene, proposal is not a good idea, you will belong to me, but with tears in my eyes, I will cherish you. Although it is a firework that does not hurt people, Gu Wei also guarded Lin Xiao behind him without hesitation. Before the theme song MV was released, most viewers were just patients in bed 3 because it appeared in the previous trailer. After the MV was released, they were little idiots who were patients in bed 3 before. This has also become a popular ID. At the beginning of the MV, Lin Xiao asked Gu Wei, when did you like me? At the end of the MV, Gu Wei told Lin Xiao very seriously, little fool, I liked you first. It can be seen that Dr. Gu is still very good at dating. In addition to Gu Wei, Xiao Zhan himself has a lot of little idiots on the internet on this day of Qixi Festival. Qixi Festival, please give me more advice for the rest of my life. One of the broadcast platforms of Hunan Satellite TV also updated a short warm-up clip. The specific broadcast time is mentioned at the end of the film. As everyone knows, the broadcast time is only September 8th. At the end of the film on Hunan Satellite TV, it was mentioned that it was broadcast at the Golden Eagle Theater. That is 20:00 every night. So, on September 8th, lock it in time. Discuss in this issue, all the clips of Please Advise for the Rest of My Life, what is the scene that impressed you the most?